Hi, I'm Dr. Spiros Mazidis, and I'm the president of the Federation of Hellenic Medical Societies of North America. We have established a Greek Relief Fund, and we're asking for your donation to support the needy Greek people. The Federation of Hellenic Medical Societies of North America represents over 3,000 physicians of Hellenic heritage and has societies in New York, Philadelphia, Boston, Chicago, Los Angeles, Toronto, and Montreal in Canada. Greece, as you all know, today has many needy people. Over 20% of the population is unemployed. Over 40% of the young population is unemployed. 500,000 people daily receive meals that are not enough. And we ask for your support. 100% of your money will go straight to the people. We are supporting not-for-profit organizations in Greece who have extensive public work, extensive philanthropic work. These organizations are medical, like Omada Aegeu, Embrace, Doctors of the World, or philanthropic organizations like Kivotos, Smile for Children, SOS Greek Villages for Children, and other organizations. I am asking for your support that will go straight to Greek needy people. We will be giving out food and medical supplies. Please donate wholeheartedly to the not-profit organization, Federation of Hellenic Medical Societies of North America. You can reach us via the internet and go to Greek Relief Fund and donate your tax-deductible contribution via PayPal. You can also send checks to the Federation of Hellenic Medical Societies of North America, Memo Greek Relief Fund, address P.O. Box 2432, Lenox Hill Station, New York, New York, 10021. Please support the Greek needy people. Greek people do not have anything to do with the faulty decisions of politicians. Your money will go straight to Greek people who are in need of medical supplies and food. Thank you.